Good afternoon,
and welcome to this spring chamber music concert. My name is Craig Young. I'm the director of orchestras at Punahou School, and I'd like to introduce you to my coordinate, I guess, what do you call it, co-chair of the chamber music program at Punahou. This is Mrs. Helen Chalcasano, the director of the music school at Punahou.
We're very excited to share this afternoon of music with you, and I would love to share from the heart that this has just been such a great season with the chamber music program. There were two highlights specifically that I'd like to tell you about. This spring, our quartets and quintet participated in a special artist residency program with the renowned Cavani String Quartet. Our students got to work with the Cavani in a series of master classes, and this community event was co-sponsored by many schools, including Punahou, Iolani, UH, as well as associations of the Hawaii American String Teachers Association and the Suzuki Association of Hawaii. So we're really happy to kind of join efforts with some community groups to offer that. Also, last month here on campus, we hosted a cellist from the Philadelphia Orchestra. His name was Mr. Udi Bar David, and he worked with our junior school quartet. So we're very happy to have shared those masterclass opportunities with the breadth of the chamber music program. We appreciate how much the students have grown as chamber musicians this season, as well as friends and wonderful people. And we'd like to thank the families for your undying support of this program, as well as our wonderful coaching faculty. Without the coaching faculty's talent, expertise, patience, and persistence, the students certainly would not be able to aspire to play the beautiful music you're going to hear this afternoon.
We are truly grateful to the sponsors that help us with this wonderful program. And at this time, I'd like to recognize them, and if they could stand. The sponsors of the Helen and Matthew Lau Endowed Chamber Music Fund, Dr. and Mrs. Matthew Lau. Dr. Lau is here. The sponsors of the Arthur Y. and Masako M. Akinaka String Quartet, Mr. and Mrs. Robert Akinaka. The sponsors of the Chang String Quartet, Dr. and Mrs. Walter Chang. The sponsors of the Cook String Quartet, Mrs. Janet Cook. The sponsors of the Hirano String Quartet, the Hirano family represented by Mr. Rick Hirano. The sponsors of the Keller String Quartet, Drs. Bruce and Cynthia Keller. The sponsors of the Saburo Watanabe String Quartet, the Watanabe family represented by Dr. Ted Watanabe.
A few of the sponsors were not able to attend today's recital, but we'd also like to acknowledge them. The sponsors of the Peter Mesrobian Memorial String Quartet, the Tanoe family. The sponsors of the Catherine Kennard Vaught Memorial String Quartet, the family of Dr. Raymond Vaught. And the sponsors of the Chamber Music Coaches Professional Development Fund, the Himeno family. If we could give them a round of applause as well.
Oh, yes. And we'd like to recognize some of our alumni. They came back, but they're way up in the balcony, so you can just applaud and just recognize that they're here. So thank you for that. It's always nice to have them come back. As a courtesy, and just a few reminders, please silence all cell phones, and flash photography is not permitted during the performance. Student performers, coaches, and sponsors are asked to come to the stage after the program for a group photo. And of course, you're invited to enjoy refreshments on the lanai following the concert. Please enjoy the performance. Thank you.
hope you enjoyed the concert. I believe that we might have set a record tonight, so thank you very much. This was probably the longest afternoon chamber music recital, but we definitely wanted to provide the time and the venue for these students to showcase the work they've done together this semester and this year. So I really appreciate you enjoying this long program with us. Also, in my memory, I don't think we featured quite as many centuries of music as this evening, quite a wide range. We have been live casting these concerts, but this one, just because there were a couple more recent works, is going to be posted later on the Punahou School video page. So please look for that. The Glass and Shostakovich won't be in that one, but the students will certainly have a recording to review. Ray is helping us clear the stage so we can have a really nice bow. And I wanted to also remark that it means so much. We mentioned briefly that we saw some alumni coming in the doors for this recital. Perhaps they are out of college and they've come back to hear some of their old friends. I want to thank them for being here. It means so very much to us that you make the time to come, that you're still interested, and maybe that you reflect very, very positively on your time in the chamber music program. We sure do like singing again. And I think we're just about ready for that final bow. So let's welcome back the students of the Chamber Music Program. Thank you so much for being here. Congratulations, students. Thank you for your hard work. One more bow, I think. Mahalo for being here, everyone. Thank you for your enthusiastic support. Students, congratulations again on a really, really fine concert. I think beyond learning some wonderful masterwork pieces, you've learned how to really work together, how to trust each other, and how to present yourselves so professionally. We couldn't be more proud. Thank you so much. Coaches and sponsors, please come to the stage for some photos, and please enjoy the refreshments on the lanai. Thank you all.